Hi, I'm Jack from LegalExpert.co.uk, and in today's video, I'm going to be taking a look at our guide to airline data breach compensation claims. We'll be going over some of the things that may make all the difference to your airline data breach claim. At Legal Expert, we're rated 4.8 out of 5 stars, and we offer 100% no win, no fee claim service, which means that there's nothing to pay if you lose. Get the maximum compensation that you deserve. We have specialist solicitors with up to 30 years experience. In order to find out if you can claim compensation, call our free phone helpline now on 0800 652 7676 or visit our live chat service at legalexpert.co.uk. Our video contains some of the things we think you should be aware of, but maybe you think we've missed something. Let us know in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe, as we'll be uploading more content just like this on a regular basis. So, you believe that you've been the victim of an airline data breach and you wish to bring a claim for compensation, but what is an airline data breach? Well, a data breach occurs when personal data is improperly disclosed or accessed without your consent. This personal information could have been abused, leaked, destroyed, or lost. It might have happened as a result of a human error or a cyber attack. If you've been the victim of an airline data breach, you have the right to file a claim under data protection legislation. There are two types of damages that can be compensated under data privacy law. Damage to your property. Now, this is a financial issue. You have the right to seek compensation if you've been a victim of monetary or identity theft, or if your credit rating has been harmed. Damage to your mental health is an example of non-material damage. If the airline data breach has caused you stress, anxiety, depression, or even post-traumatic stress disorder, you may be eligible for compensation for these symptoms, as well as the influences they've had on your overall life, such as your ability to work and socialize. When it comes to filing an airline data breach claim, there are deadlines. You have 6 years from the date of the breach to file a lawsuit, or 1 year if it concerns a human rights violation. Our recommendation is to act as soon as reasonably practical. The longer you wait, the more difficult it will be to recall details and track down proof. Here at LegalExpert.co.uk, we have experience in dealing with airline data breach claims, and we offer 100% no win, no fee claims, which means that as long as you're honest in your account of the details of the incident, then there isn't any upfront fees, and if your case was to lose, there wouldn't be a penny to pay. We offer a completely free, zero obligation consultation, where we'll aim to help establish what your options are. Call now on 0800 652 7676 or use our around the clock live chat service at legalexpert.co.uk. Our team may be able to discuss EasyJet data breach, compensation, money saving expert, airlines hacked today, airlines hacked action for data breach, PGMBM EasyJet data breach, and United Airlines data breach. Don't forget to subscribe, as we'll be uploading helpful videos just like this one on a regular basis, or you can head over to legalexpert.co.uk, where you can read community questions on our forum, get free advice on our live chat, and seek assistance for compensation on a no-win, no-fee basis with your personal injury claim.